right, but who would you guys put up against Obito?
That's my question. Let's not go into that conversation.
That's my question to the audience.
That's how we get.
Well, what is a fair match
for Obito?
That's
for
a Obito. That is a good. That's a question for the comments.
Yeah, that's a good question for that.
I'm Vanil.
It's Trey.
Kristoff.
JT Wolf.
Autumn. Chia.
Yes, and you are now live with some more Catered Chaos, unless you're checking these videos out on YouTube. We do the live stream every Thursday night at
7
p.m. Eastern Standard Time.
That is correct. So, if you're checking this video out on YouTube, we would love to have you on the stream one day. But, until that time comes, make sure to like, comment, share, subscribe, do all the YouTube things that help to increase the engagement on this video. The more that you do it, the more it allows us to lock in our algorithms, and that essentially allows us to get you guys even more Catered Chaos in the future.
Woo.
And what else should we show in terms of chaos than chaotic characters that just have duality going on inside of them? This is going to be an interesting thing, because first up we are checking out the death battle between Darth Vader and Obito Uchiha.
Interesting matchup.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm interested to see how this goes.
One way.
Stop!
We'll see.
They'll find a way to manipulate it. So.
We're still waiting for the new season to come out, but checking the analytics from the last one, y'all liked seeing that, death battle stuff, so mm-hmm. I'm willing to give it a secondary shot while we wait for the new thing to come out. There's,
sorry, Daddy Vader.
I know, I saw too.
Is what Blackfire has to say.
Yeah, of course. Yeah, he'd get on his knees for Darth Vader any day.
Oh my god, interesting. But no, I'm excited to do some more death battle stuff. There's a lot of stuff that in the most recent season that I've already seen or I know the outcome to, so I've just avoided bringing them up to everyone on the couch. But if there are some that I've missed, like this one, I saw that Trunks versus Silver has one, and I thought that was weird, but
Trunks was
really check that out.
Silver from Sonic?
Silver from Sonic.
Okay, because they had the same background. I mean, backstory.
Yeah. Mm. Okay. But they used Dragon Ball Heroes version of Trunks. So it's like not even the one that you're used to seeing.
Whatever.
See what I mean?
Who has Darth Vader? Didn't Darth Vader fight like Magneto or somebody? Or no, it was from Death Battle. He faced somebody else before.
Probably. I don't know.
I forgot.
I can't remember.
I'll look it up.
But yeah, so what did we do last time? Did we just watch the fight?
Yep.
Yeah.
So we just
prediction and then we watched
the fight. Yeah, so we each
chose picked, who we thought would win and then
we watched the video.
Oh, dang. I missed my. I wasn't on the couch for the last
time. So,
okay. Yeah, we did Galactus versus Unicron.
Yeah. Yeah,
that's it. It was Magneto.
So, Trey, who do you have?
For this?
Galactus.
Actually, you did win.
Let's see. I'm going to go with Obito just because. If they give him everything legitimately, then I mean, see how
you can't beat the Sharingan.
Yeah, it's gonna be open.
No, like, if it was just a Sharingan, that would be one thing. But his Sharingan specifically, I was just like, I don't really get how you.
He's got the Rinnegan too.
Yeah,
so, this is a whole nother version.
Outside of plot, I don't really get how you
can't beat the Sharingan.
So all four of you have Obito, is that correct?
Yeah.
Yeah.
One,
two, three. Earl, what you got?
Because y'all were agreeing with each other, so I'm assuming.
Earl's still deciding.
Yeah,
the only thing is, I'm going with Obito. It's just Darth Vader, they may give him that Disney plot like they did Mickey in his death battle.
That is true.
Oh, because didn't he fight Yoda recently?
What?
In a recent death battle?
Mm-hmm.
Mickey fought Yoda?
Yeah. But it was Kingdom Hearts Mickey.
It was Kingdom Hearts. Yeah.
I see. Yeah. No wonder.
So that's the only thing. If they give him that Disney philosophy.
Buff.
Yep. Wow. But Obito is my pick.
Okay, well, I guess I'll be the outlier, and I'll go with Zeddy Vader. Yo. As Chia said in the chat. Who do you want, Chia?
I don't know. I think I'm going to Obito with this one.
All right, I'm the only one with Vader. No, you got Blackfire.
Yeah.
Blackfire.
You're on Blackfire.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Thank you, Blackfire.
I can, I'm going to, never mind.
don't suffer up with him.
Blackfire is being ridiculous in this chat. He's talking about, yes, I'll also ask him to choke me.
What?
Out of pocket. Oh, wow. Out of pocket.
I mean, of course.
With the force. With the force.
Yeah.
Forcefully.
Okay. Yeah, that's the first move. Force choke.
That is ridiculous. I'm so done. Alright, so let's get to this death battle.
Yeah. You've seen his move list? That's the one on top.
You saw it in Rogue One.
Oh my gosh. If you're checking this video.
You saw it in Rogue One. Stop it.
If you're checking this video out for the first time.
Saw it twice.
George.
Let us know in the comment section below who you believe is going to win this death battle. It's all in fun. We don't really care about all the stuff. Death battle be cooking their books anyway, so I just here for some good animation and fun. So
shot.
Yeah, but y'all let us know who you think would win if you've never seen this death battle before. If you've seen it before and you're just like, wow, y'all are checking it out, don't be commenting and it's ruining the fun for other people.
Well, no spoilers, please.
Yeah.
Spoilers.
I mean, for like other people who have never seen it, because there are people who check comment sections first.
Oh,
yeah.
Those.
I gotta make sure nothing scary pops up.
Alright. I'm gonna cue this intro, and then we'll get into the fight of Darth Vader versus Obito.
Anybody
have
the... Oh,
yes. Yeah. I just gotta...
Well, you can look at the wave and just kind of see where it's going.
I was bringing up the, what's it called first?
The animation?
No, the,
Skipping all the stat stuff.
The sound.
Oh, the sound.
No! Well, thank you so. Oh, you know what? You know what? It was funny because I've seen the, I feel like I know how this is going to go, but I'm sticking with my,
Oh, wonderful.
Sticking with my thing. Because they did another death battle of Obi-Wan versus Kakashi. Like
right away. Oh.
So I feel like I know where their mindset is going to go now, but I made my choice already.
I don't know how Kakashi even holy canon.
This
is going to be really interesting.
Kakashi don't have the Sharingan for real.
They gave him both Sharingan.
What?
Oh, okay, no worries.
I like the animation.
Sorry, guys. I'm hurt.
You will die.
Dang.
What? What?
He don't be going in like that. He doesn't go in like that. Oh, he got in the ground, got his fan. So did he bury that fan before the battle started?
Alright, so he doing the phasing thing. I'm just like, so what's the counter?
Wait. Doesn't he phase the fan too? How did it cut off the fan?
He can phase what he's touching.
Yeah. Like, he didn't phase the fan, though.
Oh, freak.
You know he gonna walk through that fire. Yep.
What was that?
It was Padme. He used Genjutsu to trick him, I think, is what was supposed to be happening.
Yeah.
Very smart.
Oh,
bro, I know good as well.
You've lost your humanity as well.
He can heal all that with the Senju cells.
Yeah,
to the dark side.
Oh, so he not gonna...
Man, that's too early.
That's what the tent tells.
He said that's too early. He pulling that out too early.
Yeah, that's how you know he's gonna lose.
Catch Vader while his asthma pumps, and that's a wrap. He got his asthma pumps.
Oh no, he got the force with him.
I just love when things like this go on and people are just like, yeah, this is how strong he is in like comics and X-Force media. I'm just like, dang, it's kind of crazy because Luke ain't moving this fast in episode 6.
Not moving this fast in episode 6.
But hey, you know, we might get a remaster.
Like, them orbs alone should be able more than enough.
His hand's gone.
This guy's not gotten touched. Barely.
He ain't done with Vader yet. Ooh. Vader got to whip out the big guns. Going, yeah, exactly. I was going to say, he's going to pull out his ship out of nowhere. I was just about to say it.
Oh, yeah, he's doing a whole plan.
Oh, Vader's gonna pull the moon on top of you.
He ain't doing this fast in a show.
Vader's just gonna pull the moon down on top of you. That's it. Oh, I got it with the infinite.
You about to enjoy this.
And your girl alive now.
I swear if they do something like where he breaks out of the infinite Tsukuyomi, just be like his will is too strong.
Vader would not.
He ain't dead. He been in fire
before. He might be.
He been in fire before.
Yeah, let's do it.
They lingered too long.
Let it be over. Let it be over. There we go.
Let it be over.
Got the drill. Woo!
I'm about to say.
We were all holding our breath. Maybe
nervous. I was like, oh boy.
They about to put some Disney stuff on us?
He held the upper hand pretty much the whole time.
Yeah.
All right. Well, y'all chose well.
But it's just like, I don't know what he would be able to do.
I wanted to
get
that.
Oh, no, what their abilities.
Yeah, I wanted to read it. My bad.
We can play out the ending.
That was...
Right. The text.
Yeah. But I was just going to play it out and let her listen to it.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah. And then if you want to pause it to read out, just pause the speed when it comes back up. Or shot, same, whatever.
Okay, so some of the same.
Good match, Kevin.
Less combat experience?
I guess.
I don't know about that.
I mean, Obito's been fighting since he was literally a child.
Yeah, whatever.
Grew up in a war. Helped to wage another war.
Some of those are a little bit skeptical to me.
Less combat experience. They're really trying to dumb Obito down.
Nah, I guess.
I mean, he may be younger, but
trying to make it work for
him. He's been fighting longer.
Oh, they were going to give him the benefit of the doubt.
However, Obito had a few more impressive options available to him, edging out just enough to earn a win. For starters, Kamui made Obito extremely difficult just to touch, let alone injure. And as a Jinchuriki, he could regenerate from half of his body getting destroyed. While the dark side could help Vader survive extreme conditions, it obviously can't regrow limbs. Plus, thanks to its wider
They take a shot.
I don't know how he's supposed to beat him.
Yep.
I don't even know how
Why would they even do a fight like this?
They're trying to match chakra against the force.
It's the battle of the dark sense, don't you get it? They always have some type of theme. Even if the theme really don't make sense for the battle, it's just like...
So why would they not against each other?
Because they're both...
They're the dark sims.
Yeah.
They both fell in love, lost their person, and went to the evil side.
No, okay.
Because they lost their person.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah. That's it. That's the only thing.
It works.
There's a lot more other people out there like that.
But. Yeah, but these are like the powerhouses.
Yeah.
All right.
Okay.
Well,
So there we go.
That's that shot. It feels like somebody's watching.
Somebody's watching.
I always feel like somebody's watching me.
With that glowing.
He doesn't like creep, but look at this shot.
I know, right?
Oh, yeah, no, the thumbnail shot is kind of crazy.
Oh, snap. What are they watching?
He looking like, gotcha, girl.
But, he does got her in this scene.
Yeah, no, I find this one pretty acceptable. I do think that they hyped it up for some dramatic effect.
Yeah, they did.
I don't really think Obito needs to go like 10 tails or anything for this to be a dub, but no. You know, it's interesting to see. And as far as I feel, y'all redeemed yourself from that Kakashi and Obi-Wan thing, because I still think y'all were blazing in that fight. But yeah, what'd y'all think?
I mean, it was for the animation.
It's fair enough. They wanted to showcase Darth Vader's power, so they gave him the Ten Tails and disintegrated his...
I feel like people would fuss out if they didn't do anything. Mm-hmm. Like Trey said, he didn't need it.
No, Vader didn't do much of anything.
No,
really.
He didn't.
He was... being defensive most of the time.
I thought he was going to do more, honestly.
There's not much you can do with the Force.
Yeah. He could easily even use the Izanagi.
Yeah.
Vader can't do Force lightning. So.
Yeah, that's why it kind of seemed like an odd matchup, but it was entertaining to watch.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. We were still wondering at the end if he was going to get back up.
Yeah.
This is very true.
I was like, what else can he do? Just stand back up?
Just stand back up.
Stand back up.
Obito just was hitting him with so much aggression. He was just doing defense tactics at that point.
Yeah.
Manipulated him and everything just got him down to where he needed him.
He was still trying to play it cool.
Yeah, he really was.
Sorry, Blackfire.
It's okay.
No chokes today.
He's on radio silence right now.
Didn't he choke him from the other dimension or no?
No, they said he probably couldn't use it, but I don't know.
Yeah. The only person that choked today was Darth Vader.
I can sense 5 comments on the way.
Oh my God. Yeah, some Darth haters.
Darth haters.
Darth haters.
I believe.
And he lost fair and square.
Mm-hmm.
As he should have.
No,
The deck was stacked against him.
All right, but who would you guys put up against Obito? That's my question.
Let's not go into that conversation.
That's my question to the audience.
That's how we get.
What is a fair match
for Obito?
That's a question for the comments.
Yep, that's a good question for them. Y'all, let us know who you would match up. Don't pick somebody from Naruto.
I was about to say, nobody
from
Naruto.
Nobody from Naruto.
Be slick with
anybody outside of Naruto.
Yeah.
My ex-wife, what up? Not your ex-wife. Somebody else. Fictional.
My current wife.
Is she real? Is she not?
We won't know.
My second homie. Okay. Okay.
I made a doll, so she's here every night.
Oh my goodness.
Very dark. Okay.
Actually, dude got a matchup.
The Avatar.
Interesting.
That Avatar?
I'm just throwing it out there.
Okay.
Example.
Get in line of people who didn't like just get wasted by Obito.
Yeah.
Number one contestant, Avatar.
That wait.
I'd say Kazuya.
Kazuya.
From Tech?
From Tech.
Mm-hmm. Interesting.
Okay.
All right, well, y'all let us know in the comment section. And while you're down there, feel free to like the video if you enjoyed it. Share it with someone that you think might enjoy it as well. And subscribe to the channel. We are on our way to our first 1,000 in the C2 Army. Join up today and enlist to be one of the first recruits. Also, you can check the link down below. It'll be a link to all of our socials, including our Discord page, the C2 Circle. There you can be around for all the content that's going to be lined up next week when we go live at
7
p.m.
We go live at 7 on Thursday.
It's either 7 p.m. sharp or 7 p.m. dull.
No.
Just know it's Eastern Standard Time.
7 p.m. ish.
That's what we got, right?
Okay.
That's what we got.
You got some ish.
You got some ish.
Become champions of the ring in the Discord today. If you're checking this video out on YouTube, thank you so much for all your love and support. We appreciate each and every one of you. Make sure to come out one live stream on a Thursday if you can. We would really love to get to know each and every one of you as long as you ain't lobbing out in our comment section.
Wait, they can do that.
Like live? I want them to do it live. I want them to watch us live. They can wild out in these comment sections because, you know, I can, we can read them whenever.
I don't want to talk about your mama since last week when you did that video on him.
Blackfire says, Daddy Vader wins, period.
Well,
oh, wait, no, that was, yeah, that was a previous comment.
Not in death, Bob.
Hey, shoot. Take that
out. Oh, he said no. He said no. Yeah. He
his
lost.
Reaction was, no.
I had to scroll down.
No, yeah, that's a no quote. From, that's a meme.
Yeah.
No,
he's quoting
no,
I know.
Okay. Or, I should say. But, yeah. If you guys step on by one Thursday, we really appreciate it. Thank you so much for all your love and support. Hope to see you on a Thursday, but until that time comes, we'll just catch you in the next video with some more Catered Chaos. Peace.
Bye.
What about Overlord? Or, yeah, Overlord.
Is that a video?
Yep.
That would be interesting.
Come on.
I'm not going to lie.
Come on now.
But I don't know how. I don't know how strong he is outside of the stuff that he does. Because he would just be messing
around. He'd be making up stuff too.